Hello children and welcome back to your English class. Children, today I'm going to narrate a story for you. The title of the story is The Ant and the Dove. This is the first chapter of your Oxford revised edition of the New Pathways Enrichment Reader. So children, let's get started with chapter 1 of wonderful story from your New Pathways Enrichment Reader, The Ant and the Dove. Let's get started with The Ant and the Dove. One hot day, an ant was searching for some water. After walking around for some time, it came to a spring. Children, can you see this ant? One hot day. These days, the days are very hot, isn't it? Even you feel hot, right? So this ant was feeling very hot and it was very thirsty. So it was searching for some water. After walking and walking for some time, it came to a spring. Can you see the spring? Can you see the water flowing in the spring? Yes, the ant got very happy that now it will get a chance to drink water. The ant started to climb up a blade of grass to reach to the spring. But it slipped and fell into the water. Now children, you know what the ant did. The ant started to climb up on a blade of grass. The ant thought that with the help of the grass, it will reach the water and it will get to the spring, drink water and come out. But the ant slipped and fell into the water. The ant did not know how to swim. It began shouting for help. Help! Help! Now the ant did not know how to swim. It started shouting. Just then, a dove that lived on a nearby tree saw the ant drowning. Can you see this dove? This dove sitting on a nearby tree saw the ant drowning. The dove broke a leaf from the branch of a tree and dropped the leaf into the water near the ant. The ant quickly climbed on the leaf. How sweet! Can you see this dove? What did the dove do? The dove broke a leaf. And from where did it break this leaf? From the branch of a tree. And it dropped it into the water near the ant. The ant quickly climbed on the leaf. The dove carried the ant safely to dry ground. After the ant climbed the leaf, what did the dove do? The dove picked up the leaf. It carried it and safely helped the ant to reach the dry ground. What did the ant say? Who helped the ant? The dove helped the ant. And what did the ant say? The ant said, "Thank you." Just at that time, a hunter came with a net. He was throwing out his net near the dove, hoping to catch it. Just at that time, a hunter, can you see this hunter? Yes, he came to catch the dove and he was throwing out his net near the dove, hoping that it's going to catch the dove and take it. The ant knew that the little dove was in danger. It bit the hunter on his foot. The hunter screamed in pain. Ah! The ant was very smart. As the ant saw that the dove was in danger, what did it do? It bit the hunter on his foot and the hunter shouted, "Ah!" And after that, he dropped his net and ran away. The dove was quick to fly away to safety. You know, children, as this hunter was bitten by the ant, as he was bitten by the ant, he threw the net and he ran away. This dove managed to fly away to safety. And what did the dove say to the ant? "Thank you, dear friend." Wow, children, did you see that the dove helped the ant? And in return, the ant also helped the dove. So, the moral of this story is, if you do good to others, it will surely come back to you. So, my dear children, keep doing good to everyone. And you will see that everyone will be doing good to you too. So, keep doing good, because the more you do good, good will come back to you. Thank you, children. Hope you've enjoyed listening to the story. Now, see you in the next class. Till then, take care. Bye-bye, children.